Hello, we want to have a reality check of the Seitei Iaido kata Ushiro, as well as we did it with Mai. The kata is very fine for executing, turning, and so on, but we want to see, is there any point of reality in this kata? So, she's my opponent, I'm doing the kata. We both sit down. And you will often see it, I'm doing the kata, she's not attacking me, of course, then I can succeed. But if she's doing really an attack, I have no chance. I'm dead before I have turned. So, again, a daughter has killed her father. Okay. This reality check just reveals these kata are forms that are very interesting, useful. You can learn how to deal with the sword, how to use it, how to move, but no reality inside. Thank you.